All right, guys, Holly's going for a big PR, 255 for two. Yep. Tight. Oh. Yes. One more, babe. Up, 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 up.
Yay. I'm gonna do 38-hour flights more often.
Let's go. Hips back, sit on them. Good. Drive. Looks good.
Amazing psychologist who pretty much saved my life, but also really taught me what's going on underneath my anxiety. So when I say that it's irrational, yes, the actual fight or flight response has become irrational. So there is no threat to lying on a beach or standing here in the studio right now. But what drives it? What's underneath it?
You're having the fight or flight response right now with this camera in your face, aren't you?
I really am.
anxious thoughts. Those
a little drive through Tessie.
Ourselves are formed very early in life, the first 3 years of life.
So we're here at Mount Wellington, which is about 4,500 feet up, and it's just beautiful. Check this out. Incredible. I found this one.
You know, this is where you find me. camper. Sorry. You lose.
There's those nice palm trees. Look at the plane coming in.
Are we as high as the plane?
We're higher than the plane right now.
Really? It's so glary. I can't see anything. I think I'm kissing you. How good is that view though, guys? I can't see right now, but I'm just looking directly at the sun. You better know what you're doing, sir.
Worst thing ever. The brakes are out!
Oh no! Can you imagine just falling down?
Pull the emergency brake. Yeah, pull the emergency brake. Oh no, you wouldn't be able to stop, Dad.
No, but you're good against the right side of the road to slow you down.
Straight down.
Well, our first hotel was overbooked, screwed up, and sent us to the Henry Jones. And it actually worked out okay. Check out our room. Hey, babe. Don't know what that thing is.
It's a light.
I know it's a light, but it's kind of a little weird.
You see it later, you like that light.
What do you mean?
So we are in Hobart in Tasmania, down at the wharf. Our hotel is like right behind us. Let's have a look at that.
Doesn't look like much from the outside.
This little one right here with the windows open. Yeah. Actually,
yeah,
it's
right,
not little.
Right in there.
Not little.
Yeah.
And then this is, you can see Elaine's parents are staying right here. That one. We have to stay separate. It's just super beautiful here right now. It's what, like 24, 25 degrees?
Yeah, it's perfect.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Very beautiful. Not quite as beautiful as you. And now she's embarrassed.
Wow. Yeah. So we're just getting fish and chips for dinner. Actually, it's been... No, we're not. We're getting fancy fish and chips.
Yeah.
So we're going to eat at a place called the Drunken Admiral.
Yep, sounds like my kind of admiral.
Yeah, this one just here. I wonder if Lane's parents are looking at the window.
All right, we better go back and join them.
Yeah, they're going to get angry.
What's up, guys? We are here at GTT training in Hobart in Tasmania. And even though it's our vacay, we're still getting it in. All right, babe?
Yeah.
Tell us what you got on.
Well, I wasn't sure how I was going to feel this morning because I'm sick.
Excuses.
No, I've been sick for 5 days. It's not really good. But I'm starting with bench press today, working up to an RPE 9. I'm going to be hitting doubles, just one working set of two. And then thereafter, I'm going to be doing three more sets of five reps. So yeah, I'm actually really surprised at what I've got on the bar considering how terrible I felt the last 3 days. So I'm going for 150 pounds for two reps, which is probably about an equal PR.
68.2458 kilograms.
Something like that. So yeah, and then I'm not sure what I'll do afterwards. I'll just have a look at my program and see how I'm feeling and just tick off a few boxes of what's actually on the cards for the week that I haven't done. So yeah.
Let's get it. Up, 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 up. Get tight. Go, 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 go.
Oh, that was the worst fucking work ever.
RPE 8.
Yeah, like a fucking 11. So what did I do wrong? Got loose at the bottom. Feel like shit, I still look cold. I said to Layne that was going to be a miracle if I lifted that, and it was pretty close too, so yeah, it was ugly. But
you're still beautiful.
Thankfully. Okay, couldn't resist. These aren't on today's program, but they have a Nautilus hip thrust or a glute, what do they call this? A glute drive. I've done a couple of warm-up sets and it feels really good. Super smooth. I've never used this before. I'm probably going to buy one for the house. It's really nice. Yeah. So I'm just going to do, I know from my program earlier in the week that I missed, I meant to be doing 4x10. So yeah, I'll see how this weight is. I've got 20, 40, 60, 80, I got 100 kilos on there, so see how it goes. Easy. Come on. Come on, let's go, Layne. Up, 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 up. Yeah. So it's day two here in Melbourne, down at Doherty's gym. We've had a bit of a better night's sleep and gonna hit some deadlifts this morning. So I've just done my first heavy working set of twos or doubles. And considering I'm still a little bit unwell, I hit 286, which is really good. And I'm now doing my fives, and Layne is about to do, I think, his first working set of twos as well. I have no idea what the weight is. I just stopped counting after there's more than two plates, so let's see how he goes.
Be aggressive!
Keep tight.
Weep, 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 weep.